Welcome back to The X Factor. As boot camp ends for another year, it's time for the contestants to find out who will be their mentor.
Leon.
Yep.
Lloyd.
We're very excited, aren't we?
Yeah, nervous as well.
This is crazy.
We're just buzzing, I think all of us are just on a high.
I'm really excited because I have no idea what I am going to get.
I don't know if I think there's a stronger category yet, but I feel like the category that I would work well with this year are the overs.
I'm always a little bit nervous. I'm always a little bit excited for the reveal because these people, you have them for the rest of the show and you have to make the most of it.
As long as I don't get the golds, I'll be happy.
Everybody has different ideas of who it's going to be.
The judge I like today is Ruby Walsh, definitely.
Nicole, for obvious reasons.
Hoping it is Simon.
My positive energy, I hope I will see Nicole.
From the previous editions, I felt like Louis is the one who hasn't really got it, so in the nicest way possible, I'm hoping for anyone.
This is it.
Oh, my God, you scared me half to death!
Dermot, here we go.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good.
This is it.
You like this part, don't you?
Yeah, because it's you guys are all squirming, so it's funny.
Oh, thank you.
I think I would work really well with the overs this year. I've never had the overs.
I mean, it's not a bad category this year. It's who you personally would like to work with. And, yeah, I'd like to work with the groups.
If you had to pick one category?
The boys.
The groups are great.
Yeah.
The groups.
Do you want the groups?
The groups are fantastic.
Do you want the groups?
I would love them.
Good luck, Chez. See you in a minute.
Is this it?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do this.
The atmosphere is so tense. You could cut it with a knife.
I'm literally shaking. We're going to meet our judge.
I genuinely can't believe it.
Time for the groups to find out who's going to be their mentor.
Simon, now that's a man we wanted. That's a man to do the job and take us to the next stage.
For me, this is the part I like the most. Just be yourselves. And let's just win the X Factor together. Look, I'm not saying this is the easiest category, but that doesn't bother me. You know, it's where you see potential, energy, enthusiasm, talent. I'm happy.
So it's the overs' turn to find out who's coming through that door and who the judge is.
Happy. Dream came true. Nicole is my mentor.
Okay. You happy?
Absolutely. Over the moon.
Are you guys okay with me? I mean, yeah. Yeah.
With the overs and the group's judge now revealed, the boys and the girls are still waiting to meet their mentor.
This is so important to me, and it's so important to the people behind the door, and I want to win this year. So it's really important.
Who do you want?
The girls.
OK.
Why not?
Because they're too young, and I'm too upfront, and I don't want to hurt anyone.
Team. I'm like in shock.
Listen, you're gonna make it work.
Of course. I wanna nurture, I wanna be behind these girls. I will do whatever I have to do to be a good mentor. But was it my first choice? No.
No.
I'm really happy.
Yeah!
I'm kind of surprised, but I think I got the winner.
Yeah! I feel like I haven't had like a full-on connection with Louis yet, so I feel a bit more nervous now.
I'm so glad that it's Louis bringing it on the battle.
Honest to God, I feel like I can win it if I've got Louis behind me, mate, smashing it.